Name?
Billy Elliot.
And your son's name?
That's his name, Billy Elliot.
Thank you, Mr. Elliot. I hope you found us all right. So, Billy, why do you want to come to the Royal Ballet School?
Because I like dancing.
What about you, Mr. Elliot? Are you a fan of the ballet?
Sorry?
Do you like dancing?
Yeah.
And do you support Billy in wanting to come here?
Of course, I do everything I can.
We are aware of your situation. Do you have any questions for us?
No.
Lovely to meet you, Billy. Good luck with the strike, Mr. Elliot. One more thing, Billy. What does it feel like when you're dancing?
I can't really explain it. I haven't got the words. It's a fear that you can't control. I suppose it's like forgetting, losing who you are, but at the same time, something makes you whole. It's like when there's a music playing in your ear, and I'm listening, and then I disappear. And then I feel a change, like a fire deep inside. Something burst in me wide open, impossible to hide. And suddenly I'm flying, flying like a bird, like electricity, electricity. Sparks inside me.
And you're full.